fire.
Lol, what the fuck?
He committed suicide.